through straight back. Talk about the ability of bowlers to swing the ball late. Well, some batsmen can just play this shot better than others, and Root has played that shot superbly there. Two beautiful drives now from Root. Moves to 8, 2 fours, and you couldn't beat those two drives that he's played.
Sweetly timed. Wasn't that bad a delivery, just a little bit wide, a tiny bit short. Finds the gap. And that ball is running very well across the outfield.
Shot. Through the offside, look at that trip away. What a punchy shot. Just toil away. And not give any freebies like that. Short one to start with, first ball. Just an absolute loose end. Just saying, you can't do that when you first come on day one as a spinner. It's a fall in and follow me from mid on. Ball's good. Oh no. It's well fielded. Lots of changes, but probably for the good. There's a full bunger, and that's what England have to do. Rotate the strike with the singles, then hit the bad ball. Yasir Shah, double teapot, but both hands on his hips, getting frustrated.
Brings up the 100 for England. So the Menault could get into the middle of them, though. Four runs.
Well, just for a moment, cast your minds back to Root's second innings dismissal at Lord's.
They were looking for two. Yes, easy. And that brings up his half century.
That was just a low-key celebration from Root, acknowledging the crowd, but he knows there is a lot of work to do. First time today, Root brings out that slog sweep that was so costly at Lord's, but again this time he rolls his wrist, hits it along the ground.
Less risk at this stage. 180 odd on the board with a wicket down, so he can experiment with this one. Yet similar length.
Lovely shot, lovely shot. Bit full from Amir. Root got himself in a great position. Pick the gap.
Yeah, it adjusted beautifully because it had to be wider to the fielder at mid-on.
Cut hard. Cut for four. Root moves to 96. Clip leg side, gets through and gets Joe Root to his 10th Test 100. His first against Pakistan, his first at Old Trafford. The move to number three has worked. A nice moment as well, he's clipped it through the leg side. Yorkshireman getting 100, home of Lancashire cricket. They've loved every minute of it. Got two straight. Very good from Joe Root. The leave. Get the bowler bowling where you want it and hit it for four. Nicely driven. That'll race away. No problems with that one.
Yeah, it's often the case. The first ball hasn't bowled for over 2 hours. Runs in, stretch, overstretches a little bit.
Pulled away with grace and style.
Imperious from Root.
Short arm jab, goes for four. Could cost you runs, this new ball.
150. He'll be looking for a lot more, Joe Root.
great moment. Remember, you'll enjoy that 150. Crowd enjoy it. And he has played really, really well. He wasn't overly impressed with his performance at Lords, but he's more than made up for that.
Oh, there's that nick again. And all it took was an over of two of encouraging the batsman to drive a little bit slower. And suddenly a nick. Now, I'm not sure if it carried to Yunus Khan or he was just daydreaming a little bit, Yunus Khan. It looked like a nick, and the reaction of Yasir Shah looked like it carried.
Maybe not quite. Genuine nick.
Oh, nick again. That is going to race away. There's a third man there, but there's four more. It's another boundary. Joe Root, even though a little bit scratchy, it's still four more runs to England. Bold shot. Hard sweep from Joe Root. Got it in front of square. Hit it really hard for four. Another good over for England. Nine from it. 397 for four.
Listen to the noise.
And the time that absolutely out of the middle of the bat. Raced away, what a way to bring up the 200. You what Joe Root does in the 201 from 355 balls at the second of Sunday and 22-4. Magnificent to watch. Out of the middle of the bat as well, that races away.
Terrific reaction from the crowd and from Root. Some big players in today.
Time to get on with it. Four more, 221 not out now.
Got it verifying that before. That's another sweep, gone even finer. Three on the trot. Looking for two, might just be a single though. Fumble brings the second run. 250 for Joe Root.
And he's racking him up.
That's gone a long way up. Who will take it? Yes, Staten, good catch. He'll be thinking about batting shortly, Hafiz, but he took a good catch there.
The end of a wonderful innings from Joe Root. It's an off-cutter. Left-hand pace ball, a good catch in the end.
You told us this morning you were to go 200 and beyond, and you did it.
Yeah, well, that's always the plan. That's what you want to make most of big, you know, a big start like I had yesterday, and it was just really pleasing to see a big total on the board, and then the guys to come out tonight and perform how we did, and to take four wickets, and now we're in a really good position to apply more pressure tomorrow morning.
You walked off the pitch a number of times at different sessions, and huge applause every time. What is that feeling like when you're playing like as well as you were?
It's amazing. You obviously, the little smile comes to your face, but the feeling inside is so much more. The crowd throughout the 2 days have been fantastic, and they're all on the feet clapping and cheering, and it makes it so much more enjoyable when you know that the whole ground's really enjoying the work that you're doing out on the field.
In the press box up there, they were running out of words to describe your innings. How would you describe it if you had to?
Hard work. I thought they made it very tough for us. Very disciplined in the way they bowled, and it took a lot of patience to get there. And then towards the back end, we could have a little bit of fun when we're looking forward to declaration. But I'm just really pleased being able to take that responsibility of batting long periods of time and show myself more than anything that I got the ability to do that.
There was a bit of frustration in there as well after how you got out a few times recently. Has that come through in the celebrations?
Yeah, absolutely. And you look back at the start of the summer and obviously the last test match, and there are disappointments. You know you want to make the most of of every start you get. It doesn't always happen. That's Test cricket, and that's what happens when you play against good opposition. So when you get the opportunity like I had today and yesterday, you really want to make it count, and that was a real pleasing thing when I got to 200.
Is that firmly your best innings then? Firmly the best one in your mind in terms of the match situation and how you played?
We'll have to wait and see on the result. I always try and judge your innings on how the result turns out. So hopefully we can take 60 more wickets and get back into this series.
You never lost, I think, when you scored a ton, so that's a good sign at least.
Well, hopefully that continues. Hopefully it's one with a win as well.
Cheers, Joe. Thanks for your time. Cheers, and well played. Thanks.